Companies like Kingston will continue to reduce the pricing of NVMe SSDs, especially as the market has passed its maturation point, but it is important that the product still offers value for what people pay. On paper, the Kingston NV3 2TB looks like a value option, especially as it has a decently large capacity, respectable specifications, and a well-known brand behind it. At an advertised 6,000 MB per second read, this should be sufficient for most users. However, upon some further digging, there are some implementation details that potential buyers should understand. For one, we have quad-level cells combined with a DRAM-less controller. This results in a lower write endurance for its capacity. The effects of this combination also shows in our benchmarks. In the synthetic tests, the NV3 is capable. It does not put up aggressive numbers, but overall, the outcomes hovered in the middle. Similarly, in real-world simulation assessments, the Kingston NV3 showed middle-of-the-pack scores. However, we also saw some notable throttling, whether by thermal or cache limitations, which was quite unusual for the specific benchmark. Finally, while Kingston advertises a long time before failure, its 3-year warranty does not inspire confidence compared to the standard 5 years coverage. At the time of the review, the Kingston NV3 2TB is available for $125. This puts it in similar pricing with drives like the WD Black SN770 and Crucial P3 Plus, and all of these options have various pros and cons in price and performance. As such, the Kingston NV3 2TB may not be undercutting anyone on the price, but it offers a good balance of price and performance. I'd love to hear what you think of this NVMe SSD in the comments down below.